Love Island 2018 breaks records with a storyline viewers all love to hate. This summer's TV smash hit Love Island has notched up another record. After racking up ITV2's biggest ever audience, of 4 million last week, it's broken its own record for viewer complaints to Ofcom. The vast majority are about distress caused to contestant Danny Dyer, daughter of EastEnders Danny Dyer. The actress turned reality star, 22, was distraught when shown a video of partner Jack Fincham, 26, reacting to his ex-girlfriend Ellie Jones arriving on the island. Ofcom revealed 2,632 people complained about the clip. Danny was heartbroken, fearing she might get ditched for the salesman's ex Ellie Jones, causing fan frenzy. A further 95 complained, taking the total to 2,727. More than 30 complaints were about Adam's treatment of Rosie, 26, both now dumped. Adam, a 22-year-old personal trainer, ditched lawyer Rosie Williams as soon as Bahraini government advisor Zara McDermott, 21, arrived at the villa. He then blamed Rosie for making him stray, prompting domestic violence charity Women's Aid to liken it to emotional abuse. Only 135 people in total made complaints last series, mostly about smoking. This year there is a smoking pod, where insiders say the best gossip can be found. Ofcom said every complaint we receive is investigated, and the number we get doesn't influence the situation. A spokeswoman added, "We also don't take viewing figures into account. We will make a decision on whether to properly investigate these complaints in the next few weeks." Danny's agent, Adam Sutherland, defended the use of the video saying, "I'm not going to bite the hand that feeds me. ITV are creating drama." Asked if the show would boost Danny's career, he said, "We're very pleased with how she's coming across. We hope she will make a career in TV, either on ITV2 or ITV." Danny and partner Jack have become the most talked about couple. Jack's ex, Ellie, a secretary who was evicted from Love Island after a week, was asked which couple she expected to be engaged by this time next year. She said, "I think Josh and Kaz. As soon as they locked eyes, you could tell that they were going to get it on. When you're with someone in the villa, you can see how perfect they are. It's like they have been together for years. Both of them are lovely."